Open your web browser. In the address bar, type in 192.168.1.1 and then press go. Enter in the modem username of admin and the password of admin as well. Then click OK. On the left hand side, click on Basic, then ADSL Quick Setup. Enter in your ISP username. And then the password. Then click on Save and Reboot. You will then see the screen letting you know that it's been configured and is rebooting. After about 2 minutes, you should be able to reopen your web browser and then get online.